you know, the poignancy of being able to be brought back by the love you have for someone. It reaches deep in us.
They never spent a night apart. For 60 years she heard him snore.
And I just became obsessed with recording it because I felt it needed to be heard.
And she knew how she wanted to record it. We weren't thinking about it as a single. And of all things, radio began to call for that as a single. And it was a strong enough call that the record label said, let's try it. And then it won Song of the Year, got a Grammy, it got a National Songwriters Association Award. It won all these awards, and people loved it.
Clearson lost her memory, forgot the names of family. She never spoke a word again. Then one day they wheeled him in. He held her hand and stroked her head. In a fragile voice she said, where have you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're just not.